So are they hooking up with Pars? Or is that two separate things?
Oh. I don't know.
Well, you know, we can always put it.
Oh, I'm not talking back, but I'm
just
going to tell you.
Pars is crazy a little bit because it's a non-profit organization. But as far as business goes, yeah, we can't really, like, you know. And I'm trying to think of a better one.
Thank you.
I can't get them. I don't know why.
You don't want them.
Yeah, they're headaches.
I'm saying it's
sick. I can't go. Garlic, salt, wine, no.
Great, great.
Go look at it.